myself running low on funds, the best way to make a quick buck is to go hunting. There's a lot of folks out there who'll pay good money for meat and skins.
Faith has those poor brainwashed people harvesting flowers day and night.
Look, I get it, but please don't wreck her.
Deputy, you've crossed into the henbane. Don't trust anything you see. And sure as shit, don't believe a word that Faith says. Also, steer clear of those white flowers. They seem harmless, but they will fuck your shit up. If you don't believe me, just wait until you come across some of those shambling junkies. Don't call them angels, but they'll tear through you like shit through a goose.
In the future, another national chain of grocery stores is filing for bankruptcy. When asked if this was an indicator of a financial deficiency,
thank you. saw another Peggy hunting party near here. If they get wind of Chad, they'll be sure to kill him. You have to go make sure that doesn't happen. Take her easy. I knew they were trying to kill me.
Same sound as before.
Moving out! No, no, no!
can't stand looking at them.
I'm not ready. Dinner should burn.
Doesn't sound right at all.
Whatever they do, they can't take my dignity.
Oh, crap! Damn it, who's shooting now?
You're gonna burn in holy fire!
I feel
Booyah!
This bastard!
Up and at him!
God damn it!
You need to do something.
Thanks. Nobody's gonna believe this. If you head up near Mabel's, be careful. She'll let old Peaches out of the pen to keep the cult away. If you head up near Mabel's, be careful. She'll let old Peaches out of the pen to keep the cult away. Damn, cougar will go after anything.
Hello?
Name's Jess. Jess Black.
Thank you.
all starve if it was up to the cult. Gotta know how to hunt your own food. You look like you can handle a weapon. Gotta keep an eye out for pigs. You ain't a Peggy, so you're okay in my book. Goddamn Peggies are trying to take all the game for themselves. No way am I letting that happen. If you're buying, I'm selling.
I ran into some junkie out by the rundown saloon. He tried to sell me some drugs that he promised would help fight the cult. There's already enough shit in the air for me.
You look like you can handle a weapon.
Bye now.
Never thought this gun would get to see so much use.
Hello?
Torture us if you...
My life flashed from my eyes there.
Run it, Maury!
Jesus!
Over there!
Move it!
Put that!
objects, equipment, whatever they want. Even people. John Seed is forcing them out of their homes and making them join the cult. If folks refuse, well, let's just say they ain't treated well. Worst of it seems to be centered around Fall's End, so I'd head that way.
Hostages? Everything will be okay.
Thanks, Deputy. I thought I was a dead man. When the shit hit the fan, Merle drove off toward... When the shit hit... Fan, Merle drove off toward the trailer park to see if he could help. Ain't heard from him since. Someone needs to go check it out. Bye. Never shied. Fighting my life. Let's do this.
leaving me behind.
Motherfuckers out for a walk!
Don't.
Chance to finally do something. Good luck to you.
this guy out by the lookout tower who says he's on a patriotic tour of America. It's like he didn't even give a shit that the cult was around. If he's not careful, he's gonna get caught.
I think these ones are gonna walk base pad.
Who are we to question the father? I told y'all this would happen.
It's over.
Get your guns!
What is he?
like we owe you one.
Much appreciated.
Yo, thanks for saving my ass.
Moses did 40 years in the desert. I can surely do 40 here.
All right.
Looks like we owe you one. Thanks for saving the day here, kid. Name's Merle. Merle Briggs. These sons of bitches are making me regret the day I eased up on their conniving little schemes. I fucking knew this would happen. Doesn't make a difference now. All I know is we got people to protect.
I know how to get back at the cult. But if we're gonna do it right, we need the Death Wish.
That's my truck. Problem is, it's sitting in a garage that's been overrun by those fucks. You head over to US Auto and get it. I'll make sure the folks here are safe. I'll meet you there and we'll go on a rampage against those asswipes. Endanger this, threaten that.
Oh. Savior provides salvation. Do not be afraid. God has graced us with the opportunity to start anew. You just have to welcome the word of the Father into your hearts. And so Joseph said to me, take them.
Eyes out for me.
Making a move.
Hey, friendly here. Don't shoot. Getting a better angle.
You're distracting me.
I can't send anything back out there.
That woman who is not left behind to be accepted to say yes. I hope your heart is as glad as mine. Oh, I welcome. Can you see the glory of the project?
Good job. We held our ground together.
Brothers and sisters.
Careful.
Someone out there is not playing by the rules. Someone is taking from us. Stealing what rightfully belongs to the Father. They are a murderer and a coward. But God sees them. And God will... guide us to them. They will be found, and they will be punished. This is the will of the Father.
Take care of yourself first, and everybody else next.
If we're gonna push Eden Skid out of this county, we'll need our vehicles run smooth. That garage is gonna be a big help in keeping the roads clear of Peggy's. It's a big place, though. I want to check and see that everyone is accounted for.
We almost lost the outpost there, thank you.
You got a friend for life there.
John marked me and then he cleansed me. But I don't... feel clean, deputy.
Damn, I can build my own levels.
There's still a few people unaccounted for.
Hey, you wanna do me a solid? Hello? Need a hand here?
Hello? This is... God damn it, Junior! This thing
you... Am I glad to see you?
Hands on. You're doing a great job, Daddy.
Truck's not here.
Not good. They made off with my truck.
Deputy, they must have taken off with the Death Wish. That's bad news.
It's got an M60 loaded onto it. We gotta get it back before the cult goes around making Swiss cheese out of everything.
This concerns all of us.
Where the fuck is it?
Love this bit of gasoline.
Dog's good tempered.
Ah, sons of bitches. Great, just great. Come here. Hurry up. No time to waste. Okay. Listen up. Thing guzzles gas the way I do. I'm not done.
Some folks think...
Truck's not here. We're in big trouble.
Close one. You saved us.
Not good. They made off with my truck.
Thought I was headed for a bunker. Thanks, deputy.
I should start saving shells and make my own ammo.
nothing more loyal than a...
What was that?
Nice looking mutt you got there.
Ready to hunt.
What the hair?
Nothing more loyal than a good dog. Hey, over here.
I don't know what's going on at Lamb of God Church. I just know I heard someone yell sniper and then a shitload of gunshots. It's gotta be Grace.
This is Grace, camping out. Thank you.